morning, Michael.
Good morning. How are you feeling?
Good. Where are we today?
We are in Chessington World of Adventures.
What are you looking
forward to? And we are heading for the Scorpion Express, brand new for 2014. So, very much looking forward to that.
Excited?
Very much so.
It's not too busy either?
No. This is how we like it.
We don't like lots of children running around.
There's a rattlesnake.
We'll do that one later. Nice minions.
Nobody working the stall though. Hopefully Ramses is up and running.
I think it is. It's a Gru one.
Yeah, I've never seen a Gru one before. Have you? I don't remember that in Universal.
It's good. This is our preparation for our Disney holiday in December.
Absolutely.
Which we're looking forward to.
Oh, look, turtles. Did they have them a drape?
I think so.
Possibly. I love how quiet it is, don't you?
Yeah.
I think the last time we came here in July, it was absolutely heaving.
It was busy.
But then the day is young. So
and it was really hot when we came before. It was a really nice day, wasn't it?
So there's a safari through there. I think it was close to that.
Well, we'll
not quite sure. Should we head towards safari?
Hunt. Yeah.
But are actually made from keratin, which is the same substance as hair and fingernails. Here's some amazing giraffe-related facts that might help you with your research. Did you know that giraffes are one of the few animals born with horns? The giraffe has an animal relative called the okapi.
Yeah.
Okapi are much shorter necks and are usually found roaming on their own in the forests of the Congo. Each giraffe coat is completely unique, a bit like a human fingerprint. If you thought being born as a human baby was difficult, imagine what it's like to be born a giraffe. The first thing they do in life is fall 6 feet.
Referring to their white mouths, sounding so similar to the English word white, it's actually got nothing to do with it.
Good. Yeah, very good. They haven't changed much, though, have they?
No, just
they
bumpier.
Added anything. Yeah.
A lot bumpier.
Yeah, apparently they told me last time that it was all mud before, and right. You were just getting like sloshed about, so now it's all like tarmac the whole thing. But I don't know, I think I prefer the mud.
Yeah, it makes it more comfortable.
A bit too bumpy, because that restriction thing is. And that's new as well, apparently. Apparently before it was all one.
Oh, really?
And now it's individual. Or is it all individual?
No, it's all
one. They've changed that as well.
It's all one now, so.
They told me something. Probably lies. But yeah, it's good. Did those women just keep putting their hands out?
Yeah, she kept putting something, like throwing something over the edge of the truck.
Throwing stuff?
Not throwing, but you know, when you have like, you've got something on your finger, so you go like that over the edge.
Oh. Yeah.
Like that.
I heard him like keep putting it over the tent, but I thought it might have been part of it or something.
No, it was because they must have sensors on it.
Yeah.
Which is quite a good idea.
Well, no, there's a camera in the driver's cockpit. He's got a camera of us, so maybe he just kept looking up.
Yeah.
God, man, just do that. Do you know what I mean? Like, keep looking up as well.
Sounds like a cool worrying job, about. Though. I'd like to just drive.
Yeah, that's
although
it.
Although now it's all bumpy, it's probably bad for your back.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, it's not very comfortable in there, to be fair. It is for like 5 minutes, but you wouldn't want to do it all day long, I don't think.
So where are we heading now?
We are heading for a Scorpion Express, but we've got to find it first.
Yeah.
This has proven to be...
This looks a bit like a maze at the moment, and it's not really very, you can't see anything
as
to where you're going. It's the brand new ride, but there's no signs for it. Well, there's a hunter for Zuhari, which is old now. Oh, here we are.
Goodbye.
I don't know, this is like a, I can't hear any roller coasters.
No, me neither. How strange. Good.
You can talk to the animals. This meerkat's talking to us. Woo! 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 Hello! Woo! Oh, he stopped it now. Typical.
There we go.
Mr. Meerkat! Woo! Oh, keep talking over him. Here he is. Oh. Hello! Sad. Mr. Meerkat, are you okay? Sounds like Dudley.
Let's adopt him. How much? How much are you? We'll look after you.
He's got a gammy foot. Poor, poor.
That's why he's whimpering.
Oh. Do you think we should tell somebody?
Oh, he's in pain. nobody around to tell.
No.
You right, fella? Skinny jeans as well.
So, any excuse?
Get them out early. Ready? 2, 1, go.
What does it say?
Still dialing. 90 again.
Ah, broken. What was that, Michael?
Good. Very good. Very wet.
Yes.
Very wet. Not bad for 5 minute gig.
No.
A bit of a mission to find though.
Yeah.
We walked past it many times.
Should we do Rattlesnake next? Because it's as it's here.
Yeah, good call. Yeah,
I'm
we'll
not
do that.
That fussed about Rameses.
Are you not?
No.
Oh, we've got to do it, definitely. Might not be here again. Might be broken. Okay, alright, 5 minute queue.
5 minute queue.
We can handle
Let's
that.
Let's go.
We are now heading for Rameses Revenge, which wasn't open last year because in 2013 some people got stuck in it for 4 hours and had to call the fire brigade. What do you think about that?
Yeah, I can't wait.
We're going to do it this one time today because
like
the queues are so dead.
Especially not in England. Water rides in England don't match because they're too... It's too cold. It's not warm enough.
It is a nice hot summer's day. So
well, at least in Florida, you,
no
get, you step off and you're dry within a second.
Although we can choose where we sit. And if we sit top right or top left.
And something we can't believe is that there's school trips here.
I know.
And it's September.
However, there are animals.
So they've been back at school for 2 weeks and they're already on a school trip.
Lucky school.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Long old walk. I remember this for Terra Tombs as well. There's a long old walk. It's getting slightly busier now. Not much busier. People are waking up. But we are the early birds.
The early bird catches.
And we've already done Zufari. We've seen some animals already.
And a meerkat with a poorly foot.
Yeah, which, and we need to tell some staff member about it.
Yeah, we do.
Because we want to report that. But there was nobody around.
Crying.
We've done rattlesnake. We've done the Ash Tucker miserable face pose. And it's only 11:05. We've been here an hour.
We're knocking him out of the park.
We've come here to rock our Chessington side. All right.
Right, here we go. I bet I'll get wet.
You probably will. Probably no worse than Scorpion Express. So we're going to next.
We might as well keep going around the way we are, mightn't we? Like,
mm-hmm.
Head to Dragon's Fury and...
Dragon Falls is out. Even there's a little bit of water in it. Terra Tombs is out. How do you feel after Rameses?
Very sick.
You ready for the third wave?
No, I do not want a third wave.
Two was enough.
Two was more than enough. One was enough. Did not need three or two boats around.
It's fine.
We're not really like used to those sort of rides, are we?
No.
We're used to like coasters and, rather than the spinny ones. Because at Alton Towers we always miss Ripsaw.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever been on Ripsaw, but I've been on Rameses a few times.
Yeah.
It's only because it's famous and it broke last year. But we've done it. We can tick it off the list.
Queuing for the Bubble Works, Michael. Looking forward to it.
Say again?
Looking forward to the Bubble Works?
Yeah, always.
We like this one. This is the one with the elephant, isn't it? Pass.
No, it is this one. Elephants.
Just had our Ben and Jerry's ice cream.
Delicious.
Thanks to Michael's magic pass.
Now realise
the money off.
The Terra Tombs might be open after all.
Yes.
So we read the signs wrong, even though it says closed.
So we'll look out when we go back that way.
I should take my sunglasses off, that would help.
Yeah.
I'm indoors.
Safe. Right, we're getting on.
I'm almost certain there is. I don't know why I'm thinking about it. Can
have a look. Keep our eyes open. It's found an elephant. Yeah, going up the Scramble Works. How did you enjoy it, Michael?
Excellent. Always pleasant.
It was good fun.
We're now heading
and we got wet this time. We didn't get wet last time.
No, we missed out the...
We missed out last time
the sprays.
Yeah.
Came over the top, but we got them this time. Right? No, I'm just using this as a mirror. So.
Who are you pointing at? This guy over here. No, I can't turn it around. In the burger kitchen.
Look at his tea.
So we're heading for the vampire now?
Yes, we are indeed.
As we're in the area, might as well.
What's the, again, that reads close.
We keep seeing lines above them that say CLD, and we thought it meant closed, but apparently it doesn't. I don't know what it means, but...
I think it's just that
future
part
reference,
of the queue.
If you're in Chesington, CLD doesn't mean closed, so don't avoid the ride, because it is open, but it's misleading.
Let's join it anyway, let's see what happens.
Yes, let's go.
We can only be stopped. How'd you turn it round?
The size you want.
To this one?
I don't know. I don't know if you could.
You're not in it. There you go. It's gone.
Hello.
I like all this merchandise. Sorry. We have just ridden Vampire front row for the first time ever with the shortest queue.
Filming with us rather than just filming where we're going.
So, you see us now. We've just ridden Vampire forwards. Yeah. Front two seats. First time ever with the shortest queue of 1 minute. We have never seen a theme park so dead. In all our lives, there's literally what do you reckon? A couple of thousand, maybe today. Not even that, probably. What time is it? 20 to 1.
Not gonna get any busier.
No. We wanted a ride again at the back. They said no, but they've still got two trains going around. That makes perfect sense. We are now heading away from Transylvania. Should we go down there? Still our favourite from the Merlin theme parks and Cloosthorpe Park. We just found this potato head kicking around just to taunt us some more, but we're not at Disney. However, not long now until we head to Disneyland Paris.
80 days.
Is it 80 days?
Yeah.
80 days till we hit Disney
again.
Go around
the world in that time.
Yes, you could.
Look, there's another one.
Look at that. How many people on that ride? Two people. Two people on the Buccaneer.
Michael,
what? I got on. I thought it was a bit damp, but I thought they were. I thought they just hosed the seats down or something like that. So I thought, well, I think those are water rides. And look at me, I'm absolutely drenched. It's ridiculous. It's quite nice.
And if you look at the floor of the ride, you can see how wet it is. So you know you'd get wet if you sit on the outside.
Going around. I didn't see any sprays, so I just assumed. And I saw yours a bit damp as well. I assumed they'd just done the whole blooming lot. I didn't realise it was a water ride. I can't believe you didn't get anything.
That's why I sat in the middle, because I knew you didn't get wet in the middle.
Why didn't you tell me?
I thought you knew.
I didn't know.
You're the master of the theme park.
Didn't know at all. I swear that woman was controlling it.
She
had the button. I think she probably was. She gave me a look at the end to say, got ya. Yeah, got ya. I was just looking for a better view, honestly. Didn't realise that was a splash zone. Right.
We should know if you
cut.
We saw Madagascar live, didn't we?
We have.
And
yeah, same
we went on the Tomb Blaster.
We did. It is working. was misled by the queues.
We were.
And Charlotte beat me. She got 153,000, I got 103,000.
I got 15,200.
But here are my excuses. I actually did, I pulled down the bar too soon, and I ended up getting my gun caught, so that cost me a lot of shooting time.
Well, that's your own fault. You were too eager.
I was too keen.
And he pulled a face.
I was keen to win.
He was pulling faces, so he was...
And somebody just said, "Is that you on two glasses pulling that face?" Yeah, yes,
got
it was. I always got to pull a face.
And we were talking about Disney, weren't we?
Yeah, he didn't really know what he was talking about, though, was he? So he was getting a bit confused, yeah. I think.
We know.
No, he didn't know. He's not a professional. So now we're at the top of Peking Heights.
We are. We've never been up this.
No, time. Ever. I've never.
But it's happy. I'll show you.
Yeah.
Look.
I've never been in this before, actually.
I'm not really sure
really good,
what
actually,
we can see, but it's very nice. I'm not
that
sure
I
which way London would be.
What's that over there?
Oh, it's a castle.
Yeah. How close are we to
sure
Windsor?
They're no, we're quite away from Windsor, I think. I'm not sure what we can see.
I don't know what that is. Oh, look. Zafari.
Oh, yeah. You see Zafari?
The rhinos almost don't look real, do they?
Good view from up here. There's a nice house over there. There's a motorway. It's a nice M25.
Oh, yeah. I would assume that's...
It's good,
isn't it? All,
I think this is to do a selfie.
Good one.
And then it takes a picture of us.
That's good. That's nice.
In the zoo now, we've been on the vampire again.
Spiders, look.
That's what's in this enclosure. That whole enclosure, just for spiders.
That's a big one.
I want you.
That's a good one. That's a big one. Right, let's keep moving on our trail.
When we were here last, the lions came right up to the glass, didn't they?
To be our friend. Didn't you tweet it to
yes,
Chesington?
Did
they retweet or did they just
yes,
favourite?
They did retweet
they
it.
Retweeted.
Yeah.
Good.
Good publicity for them.
Feed at 2:15.
Is this where they are? Carnivore feed.
Yeah.
The one thing we found with Chesington, it's not particularly well signposted.
No.
It's sort
it's
of
a
half
bit of a hunt.
Half signposted,
maybe
so you can't really
want.
See where the thing is. Yes, but yeah, I suppose it makes you get lost in the park, so it doesn't crowd it up. But it is annoying when you can't find rides.
We haven't seen one animal yet.
No, we haven't, that's very true. We're looking for an ocelot in here. No, just more trees.
Maybe they've been fed early. Maybe they're loose.
Maybe they are.
That's like code 100 or something I heard. Code 100 means a loose animal. Apparently it's never happened though in the history of Chessington. But there's always a first time.
Oh, there's a tiger or something over
oh,
there.
Oh yeah.
First animal we've seen.
Is it this? Mm. No, it's not willow, is it?
That's its name.
Or willow. Oh.
It's a lynx,
is
isn't it?
I don't know.
Dinner or slash lunch.
Or you can eat pizza with
very
my
nice.
Merlin Magic Pass discount. £5
nice
off. We popped into guest services, made some friends.
We saw the sea lion show.
Yes, we did. Very entertaining.
It was very good. And now we're heading to Dragon Falls.
They've just opened Dragon Falls. It
was closed, yeah. And it's now
signposted as closed all day, but now it's been reopened. So
we're
now we've
got
to find, there it is, the entrance.
Straight in front of us, Michael
Cox here. So possibly the second to last ride of the day. And we're going to
I'm
going to
beat Michael
darkness.
On Tomb Raider again.
Tomb
it's
Raider.
Tomb Blast.
Terra Tombs.
What's it called?
Tomb Blaster? Terra Tombs?
Mocking me and you don't
something
even know
like
what it's
I
called.
Don't know. Tower of Terror. Of
Tower
Tombs.
Of Terror.
Tower of Terror of Tombs.
Right. So we're going to get wet and then.
Then we'll
tombs
dry up
and then
tombs.
We're going to see the penguins and
hopefully
the
so, unless they've been put to bed.
Yeah. Just tucked up for the night. Blaster, two
got my win back.
Raider,
200,000 points on the clock. It was just me and Charlotte on Tomb Blaster.
It was very
we,
quiet.
We cleared it out.
But it's right at the end of the day now. It's 10 to 5, so it's
we've been here since
clearing
10.
Out.
We're going to leave at 5.
We're going to look at the penguins
full
and then
of,
we're going to head out, aren't we?
Full day of fun.
But yeah. It's been very busy. Not
yeah.
Here, but it's been. We've been busy.
We've been very busy.
But the park hasn't, which is good.
The park hasn't made diddly squat from us.
No.
So.
We've not with
discounts.
Your magic discount.
We've had free tickets, discounts galore. Now we're heading to the
it's
penguins.
Good. Yes, we're going to have a look at the penguins and then home.
We're now leaving Chesington Water Adventures. We've had a very busy day. We lasted all the way till 5 p.m. Chesington is still our favourite amongst all the theme parks in the UK, correct?
Yes.
Yes.
In the UK.
In the UK
underline
only.
That.
UK only though. So our next theme park will be Disneyland Paris, 80 days or
Fantasia
something.
Fantasia Land first.
Say again?
Fantasia Land first
in Germany, Cologne. And then obviously Disneyland Paris.
Which you've never been to, so
no,
that'll be a good experience for you.
So we're now on the road to home. Adios, amigos.
The three caballeros.
Bye.